was hit with a baseball bat, deteriorating rapidly.
Please tell him that all the neurosurgeons at Hopkins are away at a conference. I am a resident. It is illegal for me to operate without an attending physician present.
I can't reach Dr. Farmington. And I can't reach Dr. Udvar-Hai.
If someone doesn't operate on this man soon, he will die. Scalpel. Foley. Bipolar.
You operated on this man without permission, without supervision. You put this hospital in serious legal jeopardy. Had this man died, your career would have been over. You did very well, Dr. Carson. I congratulate you on taking the proper action in spite of its possible consequences.